Nice, look, blue on blue. You gonna try this on a hammer bomb? Boy, a lot of wind today. You see the hammer bomb on the surface? Reason why I chose that bright colored shrimp, because in dirty water, the fish will have an easier time seeing it. See that? Look how brightly colored that thing is. Late start. Setup. The Hawaiian Custom Shoreline Plugger, 9.5 feet. I got 9+1 guides. This feels good. Let's see. I'm going to cast. Oh, look at the distance. Boy, I'm going to love this one. Something small. I was throwing some bait back into the water here and something hit it. Okay, tighten up just a little. From here it looks like a papillo. Yep, looks like a papillo. Crank up on the drag. And bring it up. Okay. And here we go. That was easy.